Hi there and welcome to UPDF's YouTube channel. If you're a Mac user looking for a hassle-free way to organize your documents, you're in the right place. In this video, we will teach you how to batch add base numbers to PDF on Mac, making your life easier. However, to get started with these steps, download UPDF using the link given in the description. Now, let's jump into the simple steps to batch add base numbers to PDF on a Mac. Make sure to follow each instruction carefully. First, launch UPDF on your Mac. Now click the batch option. Choose the base numbering option. Tap add file to import the PDF files. Then set the position for base numbering as preferred. Also specify the start number from which base numbering will begin. Enter any desired prefix and suffix for the base numbers. Adjust any custom settings as needed. Finally, click the apply button to start the process. UPDF will automatically add base numbers to all the imported PDFs. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel and press the notification button. That way you will get a notification for our future updates, and we will see you in another helpful review soon.